The Avermedia Live Gamer Portable is an excellent capture card that can record Xbox and PlayStation gameplay videos. But the other day, I ran into a problem when I tried to install the Avermedia LGP to an old laptop I had lying around. This was a new install on my Acer Aspire Switch 10, but after the RECentral software was installed, there was an error that said unable to find any supported device. If you're seeing this, then you know that you can't record anything right now, but keep watching and I'll show you two ways to fix this. Starting with the Avermedia box connected to the computer's USB port, right-click on the Windows Start button and click on Device Manager. In the section called Other Devices, right-click where it says Aver C875 USB, but if you're using a different Avermedia capture card, then click on the name of your specific card. Then click on Update Driver Software. Here you have two options to update your drivers. You can search the internet or search your computer for the drivers. Choose one of these options and follow the instructions on screen. However, neither of these search options work for me, so let's move on to the second way to fix the Avermedia LGP. This time use a web browser and go to avermedia.com. Here, click on Gaming. On the next page, click on the Downloads button in the top menu. Then click on Gaming and select the product category. For what we're doing, let's click on Capture and Stream. Below that section, I'll click on the specific product I own, which is a Live Gamer Portable C875. Depending on the capture card you own, you might choose a different product. On the next page, click on the Application and Driver button. Then at the very bottom of the page, click on the disk icon in the Downloads box. Here I should have chose Save to File instead of choosing to open it. At the time, I didn't realize I was in a compressed folder, so when I clicked on a driver installer, I needed to unzip the file first. So I'll just extract or unzip the files to my computer. Now the files have been unzipped and can be installed. In the list, find the installer that best fits your computer's operating system and double-click the file. Here, click the Install button to finish the driver installation. And now, when I look at the RECentral software, the error is gone and replaced with the name of my capture device, which is the Live Gamer Portable. I can now access the Capture and Stream menus in the RECentral app. And the solid blue light on the Avermedia box means it's ready to record. Now, this Acer Aspire Switch 10 I'm using is a very underpowered laptop, so the preview window is a bit laggy. But when I did some test records, I was able to capture gameplay clips with no problem. There was no lag in the MP4 files created by the Avermedia LGP. So in the beginning, the real problem I had was that the driver didn't get installed for some reason. But as I just showed you, the fix was really easy and now I have a second computer I can use for gameplay video capture. If this tutorial helped you get your Avermedia capture card working on your computer, please give me a thumbs up, and on the screen you'll see some of my other tech videos you might find interesting. Thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next video.